We've been asked this question before about the chemistry thing, and it all stems from one scene. We've been working together on a television show we do called Wind Calls the Heart, and we were friendly, but we were shooting a scene where she force feeds me some food and I'm in an infirmary bed, and I didn't want it.
I added a little salt.
I'm not hungry.
Lee, you must keep up your strength.
I promise. I'll eat later, okay?
Sorry.
And she kept just shoving it in my mouth, literally pushing me away, 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 and wouldn't stop. I found it hilarious. After a few minutes, I just couldn't stop laughing. From that point on, it is our mission to make one another laugh. Every time we get together, it's about making the other person laugh, whether it's ridiculous or some offhanded remark or some weird little thing. It just seems to click. Because of that, I think that joy, laughter brings so much joy. All we want to do is laugh, so we have joy with one another. And if you can put that, on a screen, you've got something. And that, I think, is where our chemistry stems from.